Let us all stand as we welcome the Lord's presence in this ceremony with the invocation to be done by Reverend James C. Acosta, third honorist.